I have the Samsung Galaxy Fit 3, and I'll be showing you how to rearrange apps on this fitness band. So when you swipe up from the bottom of the screen, you should see your list of apps, and they are arranged in that order. Now, if you want to rearrange these items, maybe push some of the stuff you use often higher in the list, and some of the items you use less often lower in this list, then here's how to rearrange those. Now you'll need your Galaxy Wearable app. So launch the app and then go to the apps screen, tap on that, and you should see the list of apps is similar to the list of apps here. The arrangement is exactly the same. So to rearrange, for instance, maybe you want to move the alarm higher up, you want to go to alarm and then long press at the very end where you see these two arrows. So long press, and then now you can move an item higher in the list or lower. So if you want to move maybe Find My Phone lower, long press and then drag it down like that, and then release. And once you finish rearranging items exactly the way you want them, then you can just tap on save. And once you save, now when you go to the app screen, you should see the new arrangement on the band will now look exactly the way it is here. And that is basically how to rearrange the apps on your Samsung Galaxy Fit 3. Thanks for watching. Comments and questions down below, and good luck.